I love you, Felicity.
I love you too. But I shouldn't have married you. Shut it up, count your calories. I never look good in mom jeans. Wish I was like you, blue eyes, blonde, perfect.
Shut the fuck up! Leave me alone! Just leave me the fuck alone!
Ah! I can't save anyone. Thank you for coming.
Don't understand how I can be fine and totally fine, make so much progress the very first time, and then completely fuck everything up.
I crumble completely when you cry.
How to draw a sad face? You take a neutral face, and you guessed it, we start to melt it down by lowering the eyebrows, the eyelids, the corners of the mouth, even hair, which you can lower down as far as you like. The lower we melt, the sadder we get, to a point where it looks like the face is melting off the head. And there you have it, a very sad face.
This is the feeling I've been searching for my entire life, for as long as I can remember, because suddenly, all went quiet, and I felt safe in my own head, panic attack state.
You know what? Never mind. I'm done. You can sort this out yourselves.
When?
I don't care that everyone thinks I'm a party pooper. I don't care everyone thinks I'm a loser. I know who I am, and I'm proud of myself. I just wish you were too.
ढूंढता था एक पल में दर्द से ये सौ दफा है सुबहाना राज उसमें रोटी शाम दिन खफा वो आए ना ले जाए ना उसकी यादें जा ना रास्ता ना कुछ पता मैं उसको ढूंढूंगा अब कहाँ
Here's the reins, take a hold of me. Please don't let me go. You do the talking, so up my mouth if I can't keep it closed. There's a blood dog barking right around the block and a big old whistle blow. I'm rude for it, I'll keep them occupied for you, cause I love you so. Left me hanging at the station, but you'll be back for me soon. I'm about to die, I'm the only thing I find. I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of here, even if it takes all night or 100 years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one near. Wanna feel alive outside, I can't find my fear.
Here's a lovely alarm, heart made of glass, my mind of stone.
Tear me to pieces, skin to bone. Hello, welcome home. Walking out of time, looking for a better place.
Reveals that small children who are treated badly by their parents will always, rather oddly, blame themselves and not their parents for their injuries. They hate who they are rather than hating those who've done them wrong. Small children immediately notice when they're not loved as much as they might and need to be. They understand nothing of the reasons for this hard-heartedness, but they feel all of the pain. And yet they need to locate some kind of explanation nevertheless, and so they quickly and intuitively settle on one that almost always feels most compelling to them, that they have done something wrong. Why is Mummy so agitated? Because they've done something wrong. Why is Daddy so cold? Because they've done something wrong. Why aren't they being treated kindly? Because they've done something wrong. Why is their little sister being preferred to them? Because they've done something wrong.
Let's talk about the meaning behind one of the most interesting and disturbing art pieces in existence, Can't Help Myself. This mechanical arm was created in 2016, and since then it has lived to serve one singular purpose. There is a deep red liquid which the machine has been assigned to keep in a predetermined area in the center of the room. If and when the liquid leaves that predetermined area, it is the arm's job to scrape it back in. The only problem with this is that the arm is messy. Whenever it tries to keep the liquid in the center of the room, it accidentally splashes it on the walls and floor around it instead. This creates a vicious cycle of splashing, scraping, splashing, and repeating the process. The longer this goes on, the sadder the machine appears to be. Some people have even compared it to a caged animal, and eventually it will stop working, going from I can't help myself to I couldn't help myself. Comment whether or not you think this machine deserves to rest, and follow for more.